Hello, and welcome to the Introduction to Google Cloud Platform Container Engine course from CloudAcademy. In this course, we'll be walking through the various services that make up GKE. You will learn about those services and how they allow for setup, deployment, and management of containerized applications and services on Google's cloud platform. My name is Steve Porter. I'm a practice lead and cloud architect, and if you would like to learn more about me, feel free to go to my LinkedIn page at the link shown on the screen. So moving into who should attend this course. As you may be able to tell, in order to complete this course, you should have a basic understanding of software deployment and cloud computing. You don't need to have any experience actually deploying containerized solutions, but it might be beneficial for you to come into the course understanding the verbiage around things like containers, Docker, VMs, and Kubernetes. Throughout this course, we're going to start out by talking about what containerization on GKE means and what are the Google Cloud Platform components that make up GKE and make containerization possible. We will then dig in and show you how to set up a container cluster and deploy your own application or services to that cluster. And you'll come out of the course understanding what GKE is and how you can use it to utilize and host your own containerized solutions. Throughout this course, you're going to learn the 10,000-foot view of what makes up GKE. You're going to learn the components, the services, and the functionality that allows you to deploy your own containerized solutions. You're going to learn to come into this not knowing much about GKE, but at the end of the course, you'll be able to deploy your own containerized solutions onto GKE. In the next section, we're going to talk about the various components that make up the GKE platform.